Good morning, dears. Welcome to the class. Hope you are fine and safe. We want to start a new lesson. It's a poem. The name of the poem is On the Way Home. In this poem, the boy is coming from his school to home. On the way, a butterfly has joined on his way. Then he is talking about the movements of the butterfly. Let us go through the line. A butterfly came home with me all the way from school. She flitted down the road with me. It was really, really cool. And in the first stanza, the boy is talking about a butterfly. He's talking about the movements of the butterfly. Okay? A butterfly came home with me all the way from school. And in this line, the boy is coming from the school and he's talking about a butterfly. A butterfly's movements. She flitted down. She flitted down. She here means butterfly. The butterfly flitted down the road with me. She flew down with me. Flitted down means she flew down with me. It was really, really cool. It was really, really an interesting thing. Okay, once again the same stanza. A butterfly came home with me all the way from school. She flitted down the road. It was really, really cool. Okay, a butterfly has joined with this boy and the butterfly was fluttering here and there. Fluttering means flitted here and there, flying here and there. Okay, next lines. On the way, I stopped a bit to tie up my shoelace. She did a somersaulting dip, fluttering round my face. On the way, I stopped a bit. When he is going back from school, he stopped the way to tie up the shoelace. Why he stopped the way? Why the boy stopped the way? Because he want to tie up the shoelace. And she did a somersaulting dip. She did. She here, butterfly. Butterfly did a somersaulting dip. Butterfly is rolling and jumping and fluttering here and there. She did a somersaulting dip, fluttering round my face. And the butterfly was flying on his face, the boy's face. Somersaulting dip means the butterfly was flying forward and backward. The movements of butterfly is mentioning here. Okay. Next is stanza. As we turn the corner that leads down to our lane, she quickly did a flip around and flew away again. See, in this line, as we turn the corner, when we turn the corner of the way that leads down to our lane, she quickly did a flip around. She quickly flew here and there and flew away again. At last, the butterfly flew again. Okay, this is a simple poem. Hope you all understood the lines. This is a simple poem. Hope you all understood the lines. And there is a flowchart in page number 14. Do the work and send it in the classroom. Okay, that's all. And before that, these are the new words from the poem. I will read, feature the flutter corner. Okay? Hope you all understood the lines. Thank you.